Quantum physics, also known as quantum mechanics, is a very important branch of science, which describes the behavior of electrons, photons, and other similar particles, which makes up the universe. It has helped us better understand our world, and ultimately the universe. It has answered many complex questions. But still, there are many complex questions whose answers are yet to be found or discovered. Listed below are some unknown mysteries of quantum physics which have kept the physicists awake all night. Dark energy. Gravity keeps pulling everything toward the center of the Earth. It keeps things stable. Without its presence, we would have been floating in the air. Just a few years back, physicists have discovered a new form of energy that counteracts the gravity. They named it dark energy. It is said to be a property of the space. However, many other questions related to it are still undescribed or unknown. The arrow of time. Time only moves forward, and there are no ways to reverse it. It is so because of entropy property of the universe. Entropy only increases, and it is impossible to reverse the rise of its levels. It is just a matter of logic that entropy increases. There is still much more to be discovered in this area of physics. Why antimatter is less than the matter? Another big mystery of quantum physics is why things exist and why there is more matter than antimatter. Antimatter is opposite in nature in comparison to matter. It is often called as oppositely spinning and oppositely charged twin of matter. If the same amount of matter and the antimatter were created at the time of Big Bang, the electron would have canceled by anti-electron, protons by antiprotons, and so on. Thus, only photons would be left. But for some unknown reason, they both are unequal. What is string theory? According to the physicists, all elementary particles are nothing but one-dimensional loop vibrating at different frequencies. Physics gets much easier with the string theory. Now, the actual problem is that the string theory is only applicable in a universe with around 10 to 11 dimensions. It includes 6 or 7 compacted spatial dimensions, 3 spatial ones, and a time dimension. However, the compacted spatial ones are much smaller than the size of the nucleus, and the existing of something that small is a complex thing. A black hole. A black hole has a very strong gravity. Its escape velocity is even faster than the speed of light. Now the question here is, what will happen if you will drop a block of iron in a black hole? There is no possible way to retrieve the information of the things which were dropped in it, or basically it gets destroyed. But according to quantum physics, quantum information cannot be destroyed. Thus, the mystery remains unsolved. Charge symmetry principle. The law of physics is the same for everything, be it matter or antimatter. Therefore, the proton looks similar to antiprotons, and the electrons to antielectron. However, this rule of physics is violated many a time. Many exotic particles do not follow it. The answer remains undiscovered. Sonoluminescence. Another unsolved mystery of physics is sonoluminescence. If water is hit with the sound waves, it results in the formation of bubbles. When these bubbles burst, they emit light. But the problem is still unclear. What is the source of this light?